boys and girls, welcome to my channel. Hi, I'm Ford Classic and welcome to Bench Art. So for today, what I do have in here is Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 plus 2.5 Remix, a game developed by Square Enix, and this is a pack of very old Kingdom Hearts games, and so should pose no trouble to play with the GT740M. So for the graphical settings, the game only packs resolution, frame rate limit, and also VSync. Alright, so let's start the game, skip some cutscenes which they don't matter, and we are inside. So the GT740M or the GT920M should pose you no trouble to play this game. As you can see, graphics looks dated, but I was a little bit afraid of the performance that I would have, since this game it is using DirectX 12 to power up their game. I'm not really sure why they are doing this, using such recent and new DirectX 12 to, you know, to play an old game that looks like a DX9 or DX8 or DX7 game. So my thoughts is that they are trying to emulate something, and DX 12 should help you, should help a lot with the performance on the CPU side. But that's just me trying to guess. I'm not really sure what the hell and why they are doing this, using DX 12 for that. But the GT740M poses us no issues, and also the minimum requirements specify a GT730, so we are pretty much above of that, and it just runs great. Although there are some, you know, some stuff with the frame rate of this game, which is some cutscenes are locked to 30 frames per second. Some other moments of the game, like some talks with certain NPCs, the game just locks to 60. And some other moments, the game have just the frame rate unlocked, and you can expect frame rates above 80, 90, or even 100 frames per second. Sometimes even above 150 frames per second. So the GT740M just nails this game with ease, and the only parts or sequences where you get lower than 60, it's because the game forces you into having only 30 frames per second during those specific cutscenes, and that's about it. That's why I didn't include the graph in here with the performance, because I don't think it is worth it. The game just plays above 60, so I don't see any reason to do that. But again, I was a little bit concerned about the performance, because I tried on my Intel UHD 621st, which usually it is slightly faster than our GT740M, and I was having an insane amount of issues with the game's performance. So my conclusion is that Intel drivers just suck for this game, and Nvidia drivers are just fine. Despite Nvidia don't want drivers for this GPU for more than 1 year, if not 2 years, but still it just plays fine at the X12, so no issues that I've noticed, no frame time issues. It is just silky smooth and just perfect. So in case you want to get this package of the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 AG Remix, you can do so. So the game that I decided to test from the package, it is a Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, but you have other games in here that you can play. So you can play the Final Mix 1, you can play the Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, 3, 5, 8, 2 Days, Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix, and also Kingdom Hearts Recoded. So all these 6 games are included all in the same package. Unfortunately, for now, this is an exclusive for the Epic Store, but it is also the older package, that contains the older games, I mean. But still, $49.99. It's a little bit expensive, but yeah, you have in here 6 different games, which you can spend tons of time in here, so yeah, it's a little bit expensive, but still, there is in here 6 games, I mean. So yeah, it's debatable in that regard. Alright, so I think that's all that I want to talk about Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 HD Remix. It just plays awesomely fine. I would lock the game to 60 frames per second if it would me and use VSync, instead of having the game overing all these frame rates from 100 to 60 and to 30. It doesn't make any sense. So just lock your game to 60. So I think that's all that I want to talk for now about Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5. The next one will be 2.8 HD, and then, I know, you are waiting for that, Kingdom Hearts 3. Alright, so guys, thank you a lot for watching, hope you can enjoy the rest of the video, and I do hope to see you soon. Goodbye.
Isn't this romantic? Yeah. Don't leave me hanging.
Yeah. Ta. Ra. Ta. Ta.
Don't leave me hanging now.
Ta. Ra.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What was that?
The thief?
No use. What? What is this thing?